Oh, can you all show me the unicorn?
Awesome.
Emma, what's your favorite? Oh, she likes to play with her hair.
That is so cool.
So after three, I want you to strike your favorite pose. It can be any of ours or your own. Are you ready? One, two, three, pose. Wow, they are some awesome poses. So you've learned the whole dance. Should we have a practice with music?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, feet apart. Are you ready? Here we go. Here comes and good job. That was super cool. I think we should have one more practice and then show the grown-ups. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Feet apart. Foot pops. Hand in your heart. Are you all smiling? Can I see your teeth? Good job. Here we go. And was super cool. I think it's time to show the grown-ups. So how about you all take a couple of steps towards me. That's it. And stop there and turn around. Can you all see your grown-ups? Yeah? Let me scooby through here. There we go, grown-ups. You've got plenty of time to take photos. Can you all see your grown-ups? Have you got plenty of space? Yeah? Now this time you're going to have loads of time to show me your dance moves. So have a thing. Because we've got loads of time. So are you ready to show your dance? I get you. Are you ready? Let's do it. Feet apart. We're gonna do it. Good job. Emma, what's your favorite dance? Can you all wave your arms like this? Are you all smiling?
Yeah.
Andrea, what's your favorite? Oh, the moolah.
Ooh, I see it like a...
My favorite is, I like to go down on the water. Good job. Are you ready for a dance and learn? Here we go. Walking around. Forever and ever. No, no, no matter what. Awesome. And again. Forever and ever. Me and my girls. You're doing your pose. Good job. Let's go back to the pimp box. Okay. Who's got a dance move they'd like to show us? Anyone? What's your dance move? Can you go to the double P sign? And what about down to the floor? Can you go down and point? Good job. And now we're going to do twinkling stars all the way up. And we're going to clap. Are you still smiling? Good job. One more time. Here we go. Good job. Stay where you are, and I want you to put your hand up in the air and do a big bow, and the crowd will go wild. Okay, guys, we're going to be here for 10 more minutes, so if you want to grab your grown-up and make a cue with our friend over here, and we'll get some photos. Good job.